Marius, I need you on the Scorpio. Focus on the targets as I call them. Follow my lead.
Welcome back, folks. Welcome back to another episode of Ryse, Son of Rome. As you can see, we're straight into the action. Taking out the guys, what our man is saying.
Shield infantry, over there.
Wow. Look at this, your battle.
More archers incoming.
We can't reach that target right now, sir.
Shield infantry!
Fire volley!
Well, they're coming from everywhere. Jesus, we're an elephant then.
Focus on the archers, Marius. Warriors, Marius.
Ready?
Kill them. Fire and
volley.
Lift the spirit of our defense.
Wow, okay, I just knocked my mouse in the wrong direction. That's put me right off.
We can't reach that target right now, sir.
Archers on the far left.
Take him out, man. I know, I'm on it, I'm on it. You're doing it pretty well, thanks. That was lucky, wasn't it? I'm on it, I'm on it, I'm on it, mate. Okay, sweet. Oh, this isn't good.
To the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the countercharge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly
really let you have all the glory now, can I?
Wow, he's gonna lead the charge. Go for it, dude. You got this. That does sound good. Does not sound good. Well, that's a hell of a shot, I will say that. She certainly wants revenge for her father. I don't blame her. But it's not actually this guy's fault. Gather reinforcements to support the battalion.
Sir, the 4th Cohort Reserve has assembled, but our lines are broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood. Hey dude, okay, just keep an eye on an old battalion over there, make sure he's alright whilst I look for some collectibles. Oh wow. My poor guy.
Oh, a real soldier to fight.
Yes. Abbott.
I'm not running.
Set fire to our little men. What are you on about? Poor thing. Where is he anyway? I say he's actually. Can I pick those up? Oh, damn it. God damn it. Okay, so we can go that way. Oh, actually this way is not actually the way to go, so this is telling me there's something here. See? Battle galore going on here, people. Okay.
Cohort!
Yes, sir.
Follow me once I've checked out everything. We seem to be alright for collectible wise here. Yeah. I love the fact the elephants they brought in. That is so sick.
Come on! This way!
Now, I want to go up this way a minute. So the game's kind of jittery there. It almost makes me wonder if there's just too much going on and the game. I wonder if the Xbox version wouldn't have done this. Because my PC is certainly good enough to run this game at 60 FPS, no problem at all. Can I climb up there? Go on then, boys. We got this.
We need to clear a way through. Vitalian is on the other side. You there! Get to work!
Yes, sir.
Raiding party!
Okay, legionnaires to the left. Your legionnaires will protect the left side, leaving you to defend the right side. I'll be honest, they can protect the left side.
Legionaries, take up a defense point on our left.
And archers on the left there as well.
Archers, take the left platform.
Yes, we've got this side, don't worry. Yeah, he's missing his shots, good and proper. Right, you tell him, Marius.
Keep moving.
Yes, this big guy needs to go down big time. They're hard. I need help badly, man. Good luck fighter, she is, isn't she? With a true wielding. Oh. Alien's dead. Not good. Like it's us versus you now, girl. Oh, maybe not. Chris, what's happening, man?
Rise. There is still time.
destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudicca.
And we gotta take Boudicca out.
Boudicca.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us. We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go! Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
I'm a bit confused. Oh, okay, that makes sense. So they dragged us back to the, the infirmary here, sort of thing, where the injured soldiers and men and women are. So they thought maybe we might have died. I don't know. They wouldn't have thought Marius would have died. Okay. We proceed, head to the riverside.
General, Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her.
Get that soldier. To the barbarians by the riverside. Yes. Yes, take him down, Marius. Come on, man, we can do this. We'll get to Boudicca. These two dudes are quite difficult. Dude, just die already.
Come on.
siege defenses on the far side. A bolt from the Scorpio could knock over that pack of fish.
Get that gate open. Move up.
Okay, so just about managed to do that. That guy, I really struggled with him.
Following, sir?
I am. I was just seeing if there's any collectibles. You know? Plus, there's a huge war on. Like, there's one right here. Move up to the next area. Scroll. Don't worry, people. We are going to save Rome. We are going to save Rome.
Follow me.
Yes, sir.
Down there. Provide support.
There's a pillar up ahead, sir.
Nice. Well done, boys.
Move out.
Move out. I try and use up quite a bit of my focus now, because well, we just came from this way, didn't we? Hey. Where did my soldiers go? This way? Okay, sorry dude, sorry, I took a wrong turn in, alright. Anything else hidden around it? Oh, what's this? Can you not get over there? That looks like a scroll to me. Use the shield. Just use the shield. Batters everything down.
It's Boudica, sir, on the war elephant. She's trying to breach the palace defenses.
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir.
Okay.
Sir, don't move back too far. Enemy archers have this area covered.
Watch yourself, dude, then.
Sir, Boudica is almost through the defences.
She won't be in a minute by the time I finish her off. She's got another elephant from somewhere. She'll still come out. There you go. There she is. She just doesn't die, this woman. Defeat Boudica. Just gonna see if there's anything hiding around here before we run out of the Boudica. Here I'll see. Another scroll. Where are you, Boudica? So we won't be able to use any focus on her because it's kind of like a boss fight. They don't allow that. But we will be able to do double damage. We've got max health. We just need to work out how she fights.
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Okay, so this is going to be a similar fight to Commodore. No difference, focus. Okay, so that's good. So when she does a triple attack, oh, it's hard to judge when she. Stab, you know, quick stab. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this, his neck and neck. Mine now, bitch.
I say yield. Do it now, Boudica.
Hey, are you giving me max health back? That's right. So she's still doing the same attack. Oh, she's going to defeat me here. A little swipe at her. Living life on the edge here, people. I'm gonna die here. Yeah. One more attack from her, I'm gone. We've got a bit of valor. Let's see if we can upgrade any health. We still can't because we've got to get to level 7. Anything we can get is some more XP. So it's not really the end of the world. Right, let's try again. A second fight was kind of a bit tougher. Yeah, it's trying to... winning still. Yes. Swiper, Marius. Okay, so we've done some heavy damage on her then. Still winning though. Damn it. Tough little fighter. Okay, so when she does that, she definitely gets me. Trying to time that attack. God damn it. Oh, she is tough. It's got to be perfect deflex. Come on. Oh, I'm really struggling against her. trying to suss out her moves, and it's... Yeah. Trying to suss it out is quite difficult, because she kind of does this sort of, like, triple move, and it's... An even battle at the minute. Go, Marius. Oh, come on, I think I've sussed it a little bit. I need one more decent round on her. Yes. Yes.
Marius, son of Rome. We are not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
To me! Spray this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
Barons have been defeated.
So, it's not them pounding up that door. Those are my Praetorians. God! God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Oh.
Marius, my good man. Do you have any idea how much trouble you've caused me? How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place. Civilization.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
Okay, so we got to kill Nero, avenge our family, avenge the death of your family. The only issue we've got. Oh. Oh, I thought he stabbed me then. Choose anything right now. I'm trying to get my health back, but I think the game's basically saying no, you can't do that right now. Oh, Jesus. Marius. He's slowly regaining his health. Oh. How do you get stabbed in the back and still survive? Like. Oh. Oh, he's like dragging him along. Our help, it's slowly getting there. Imagine his stomach. How is he surviving this? Oh, what a way to die.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.
And that is the end. What a game. I mean, I picked Ryse, Son of Rome up off Steam. I think I paid something like £2.99 for it. For £3 for the amount of content I provided, I think it's well worth its money. If any of you have not played it, you should give it a good go. It's for a cinematic sort of style game like what it is. It's really indulging the way you can take enemies out by all you're pressing, really. Obviously, me playing on mouse and keyboard is right clicking to bot, like block attacks as such. Spacebar is the main block. Shift is to dodge, and left click is to attack, and then you hold left click for a heavy attack. Well, there's no healing as such. The only heal you have to do, it's just obviously rotate your scroll wheel, whether you want focus, double damage, XP boost, or your health in that way. And obviously you do that by executing enemies. I enjoyed it. I really did enjoy it. Very good game. I can't really say anything else. I just enjoyed it throughout. The last two episodes have obviously been longer than what they're supposed to be, but then that's fine because we're coming to the end of the game. That's what was going to happen. What am I going to be playing next after Ryse? I have no idea. Make sure you tune in, people. Please leave a comment. Let me know how you felt the playthrough was or how you played the game. I felt like I played it as best as I could. Do I want to go back and play it in Legendary mode? No, not really. I've enjoyed the story. I've got no enthusiasm to say, do you know what? I really want to give this a go in a harder difficulty. I kind of completed it now. I'm done with it. But yeah, make sure you leave a comment. Let me know how you guys got on, how you enjoyed the game. If there's anything you disliked about the game, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel, click the bell so you know full well when I'm going to be next posting videos. And yeah, just keep an eye out to see what we're next going to be playing on the channel. But once again, I'm Rocket Dog. Thank you for watching Ryse, Son of Rome. And I'll see you next time. I'm going to leave the credits rolling because I feel like the developers owe that. Well, when I say owe that, I feel like they deserve that. So, once again, people, thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode.